New treatments and ways to prevent HIV mean fun, carefree sex with whoever you want is possible these days. But describing your sexual status can seem a bit confusing. Undetectable, negative, on PrEP, what do they mean? Being HIV positive but undetectable means someone's treatment has reduced the level of virus so much that HIV doesn't impact their health and can't be passed on. PrEP, also known by the brand name Truvada, is a pill that, if taken properly, virtually eliminates the risk of getting HIV. If you don't always use condoms, it's the best way to limit the risk. So, if you're positive and undetectable, or negative and on PrEP, you've pretty much got HIV covered. Great though it is, PrEP doesn't stop you getting other STIs, so have regular checkups if you're not using condoms. HIV negative means someone doesn't have the virus, but importantly, you can only be sure if someone's negative if they've tested since their last risky sex. Ultimately, understanding someone's status and testing regularly for HIV and other STIs is the best way to stay happy and healthy. Meaning, you can have the sex you want with the person you want.